कैमरामैन फॉर accident which took place at least 3 years ago. It was like when you were in third year. This is the place I can see. It goes sliding downwards and it's like they were in Sierra, Tata Sierra. The car was coming through this road and it was like something happened. The car went down from left side to the right side down to the road, and I would like you to meet the driver of the car at that time, Mr. Vinesh Babu. As you can see, Mr. Vinesh Babu was Vinesh Babu was the driver of the car. According to him and the people all over who were sitting there in the with him in the car, they said that he slept while driving. Mr. Vinesh, what was the time at that when the accident took place?
5:15.
It was like very early morning and he was very sleepy. And what happened actually? You were feeling sleepy or was like
drunk?
Oh, he was not drunk. He was feeling sleepy. Something happened. He fell asleep on the driving seat. I mean. On the wheel, and the car went right side, it went downwards. Yeah, you can see, if you focus there, there's a small pillar. They hit the pillar, and the pillar directly, I mean, with the pillar, they went down. And so that pillar is still there. They replaced the pillar, but that pillar is still there. In the memory of that accident, you can see. And then, accident. We just came here and stopped here. We are on our way back to the college, and see, this is the car in which we came, KL01. It's a brand new car. I mean, it's a brand new second hand car of Ragish GR. He bought a new car of 1.4 lakhs, and it's like we just stopped here in order to memorize the accident, in order to just remove.